Hey, everybody, and welcome to
The Larry Show!
Today, I thought I'd do a science experiment. Science! Now, I'm not really a scientist, so the science won't be very good. But I made the video anyway. Hope you enjoy. It's hot outside. How hot, you ask? No, don't look directly into the sun.
It's 101.
That's better. And I've always wondered about that old phrase, it's so hot you could cook an egg on the sidewalk. So I thought I'd try. I need two things.
An egg, some canola oil so that at least we'll eat healthy.
I need three things.
And a spatula with which to turn my egg.
Science! Science!
And we'll check back... Sorry. And we'll check back on that shortly.
Science! 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 Science!
Well, disappointing as it is, not able to fry an egg on the sidewalk. It's now 103 degrees outside, and if I couldn't do it in that weather, I don't know if it can be done.
Science!
Comment of the day. What's the funnest or most funnest science experiment you've ever participated in? Leave a comment down below. Please subscribe and hit the like button. God bless you all. Have a great day. Bye-bye.
Science!